Hey, thanks for tuning in to the 500th Old Hippie Bluegrass Show. I'm Jerry Eicher, and I've got live music tonight on the show. We're going to have a great time tonight. Right now, we got the group Indigrass. How you guys doing?
Doing real good.
Doing good. Is it 500 already, Jerry?
500 already, holy man. Smokes. Dylan Alexander here on the mandolin. You've all heard of him. And he's got the whole band here. Sigs is here. Tom. They're just all here ready to jam for you and celebrate.
Our banjo tuner.
You can tune a fish, you know. So let's get started. We're going to have a good half hour of Indigrass going here. So everybody sit back, enjoy. We're going to have a good time tonight with a live band on the 500th Old Hippie Bluegrass Show. Woo, let's rock the bluegrass. Woo.
Oh, yeah.
Little whiskey before bluegrass for you. Thank you.
I like that picking and carrying on, man. That's Indigrass right here on the Old Hippie Bluegrass Show. And they just finished up recording an album at Indian Ridge Studio. And, man, you can get that. Where can you get that? Can they download that somewhere for buy it?
I'm not sure we got it up yet. I'm still waiting.
I know the radio DJs can get it on AirPlay Direct.
AirPlay Direct.
But it's not out to the public yet.
Not yet, no. We're waiting on the right venue to have it.
All right, well, we got to get the DJs playing it out there.
Absolutely.
And you're hearing it, man. These guys are original artists. They write almost all these songs. That was their twist on Whiskey Before Breakfast. But I'm sure they're going to do some original music here tonight.
Oh, on down the line there. I think this next one, though, is a Bill Monroe tune.
All right, well, let's rock, you guys.